Sunday morning, I'm back in the woods and I've got my new knife with me. It's had a bit of a sharpen, good stropping. Let's try these feather sticks again. Well, that'll do. So there's the feather stick I just made. Ferro rod. Oh, first go. That's what we like. These are last week's test ones.
There we are, burning well now.
So what I'm going to do now, I'm going to cut the bottom off it, which is solid, and I'm going to make a batten, because I wrecked mine. So I've made my batten. Next thing I'm going to do now, I'm going to section it up using the knife on the batten. No point wasting energy going all the way through. I'll smash it off. Just gone through a good inch. Needs a bit more. I went through. I picked gnarly wood again. Now let's do it with an axe. That's a tough knife. straight through a knot. Right tool for the job. Get the ferro rod out. Spine's still nice and sharp after all that. Job done. My local woods here are pretty awful for fat wood. I can never find any. But I've been off for a walk now, and I've cut this. So I'm going to take the excess off the side and see if there's fat wood in here. Okay, so I've taken the excess wood off and I'm hoping it's fat wood. There's a good chance it could just be damp wood, but if I do the lip test, it feels dry. So let's give it a go. Well, it lit. Let's try a different method. Well, I think I've proved a point with this knife. It's tough, it stays sharp, and I like it. The only thing I don't like about it, for me, the grip is just too small. But that's my hand, so a cracking bush knife. And a very pretty bush knife. Well, time to head off home now. It was a sad time because I love being in the woods. So thank you very much for watching. I appreciate you taking the time to watch me. If you liked the video, please give a thumbs up. I'd appreciate it. Till next time, ta-ra.